we have Gloria. Gloria is the coordinator for Link Service， 就是说他是这个英语服务的主任，就是 Scarborough。And then we have Heidi. Heidi is the coordinator for Community Development Service. Now I'm trying to change my channel to Cantonese, Mandarin. Okay, maybe Mandarin is fine. Okay. 谢谢大家来啊！就是今天我们就是最主要就是希望我来介绍给这个工作人士知道，就是多华会有一个在这个斯加普区有一个新的服务中心，就是里面我们最主要开启的时候，我们最主要有两个服务，基本上第一个就是这个免费的英语课程，就是给这个新移民的；另外一个就是我们有这个免费的，就是为新移民提供的就是辅助服务，就是说他们来的多以后，就是知道是哪一个。到哪里去可以有他们所需要的资料啊，而且我刚才讲过就是不再重复了，就是介绍我们的嘉宾。开始的时候我想Lawrence 跟我们讲几句话，好吗？
好的。
May I invite Lawrence to speak a little bit for us?
OK， 或者我用英语同埋广东话讲，因为有三个语言都好长。咁或者我首先我正式宣布咧，就我哋多华会咧。係最近得到移民同埋公民部咧係撥款57万咧，係去拓展到我哋嘅新移民服務。咁我哋咧就會正話啱啱啊，我哋嘅行政總監啊阿江澄生講到咧，咁我哋打算咧部分嘅撥款咧就會協助史家堡Bamboo Circle 區裏邊咧係開始服務嘅，係應付Bamboo Circle 同埋 Emirates 區裏邊新移民。對於英語培訓同埋安居服務嘅需求，咁點解我哋會有選擇呢個地點咧？因為現在史家堡喺嗰個人口方面咧係接近60万，咁而咧係我哋華人咧係接近有成10万人，咁而我哋嘅服務喺我哋而家萬錦區呢個嘅約克嗰個中心咧，其實有1/8嘅人係來自咧係史家堡咧係需求我哋服務。咁我哋因為發現啦有咁大需求咧，我哋係希望政府能夠喺呢方面咧幫我哋手，去到更加幫到新移民嘅服務。咁變咗我哋得到呢一個嘅資助咧，我哋感到好開心。咁而呢個中心咧，我哋將會咧就喺本月嘅18号，即係下個星期一咧，就正式投入服務噶啦。咁我哋好相信咧，或者近來嘅喺我哋呢個social service 啊，喺社會服務方面熱點都係講緊。究竟點樣能夠幫到新移民咧？係投入工作，令到佢咧能夠生活可以改善。咁我哋覺得咧，提高英語嘅能力咧，係對於新移民嚟講咧係一個極重要嘅一環。所以變咗我哋咧係必須要正視一個問題。咁亦都所以因為咁嘅情況咧，我哋中心咧亦都係有相關嘅英文班咧係幫佢哋。咁稍後咧，我哋嘅同事咧就會係咧。有咗介紹一下究竟上個新嘅服務中心嘅運作情況，咁多謝大家。咁或者我哋老友會用英語講講。TCCSA has recently received additional funding of $570,000 from Citizenship and Immigration Canada to expand its service to newcomers. To address the needs of English language training and settlement services of newcomers in Bamboo Circle and Emirates area.TCCSA will open a new service center in Bamboo Circle. As I said, language capacity is an individual asset to one's employment opportunities and settlement adaptation. And we have to address the needs and the newcomers for language training and settlement services.